Hello everyone, let's take a look at the Tesla price. You can see here today it has formed a green candle. This green candle has successfully break out from the 50 days MA line, which is a formal resistance line. So currently we have only the 200 days MA line hanging above, but there's still a lot of room for it to run up. So it's very bullish for Tesla price because it's the first step it has made after the consolidation during the past few weeks. So we have formed a double base bottom here, and now break out from the resistance and a very strong and bullish sentiment for the stock. Thank you.